This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here tonight.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
What do you think Perry needs to do to be effective tonight?
How do you see him getting it done here tonight?
I don't want to overstate his credentials, but he does have a set of skills that should serve him well in this match.
All I can say is he definitely looks the part, and sometimes that helps, believe it or not.
Unleashing it for the second time now. He's playing with him now.
He'd be wise to stay right there.
Back between the ropes. How impressive was that? Just sending your foe crashing to the canvas.
That's a big time power bomb for him right there. That was simply unadulterated power.
Looking to catch him off guard.
Oh man, I thought he had him.
He's not giving up that easy.
Ain't no stopping him now.
A punishing strike.
This could be it, guys.
Can he do it here? There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.